The French fashion designer Hubert de Givenchy has died at the age of 91. From an aristocratic family, he founded the House of Givenchy in the 1950s, presenting his first collection in Paris at the age of 24. He became famous for dressing high-profile women, including Audrey Hepburn and Jacqueline Kennedy.